NCCG IRMA Liability Program Renewal. Mr. Beals?
Yes, Mr. Chairman, Commissioners, as stated, the ACCG IRMA Liability Renewal Program, IRMA standing for Interlocal Risk Management Agency. This is our property and liability insurance. Yesterday, we spoke about the safety credit that we get this year, as well as some dividend credits based on the longevity we've been in the program. And I also provided some information from Ms. Ashley Amber Crownby. She's a Deputy Director of Insurance Programs with ACCG. And they had provided us with two renewals, either to stay with our $2,500 and $5,000 per occurrence, or our $5,000 and $10,000. There's about a $41,000 difference with that. And in reading that information from Ms. Abercrombie, it indicated, based on history and usage, in all likelihood, with the increased deductibles, about $30,000 of that would be utilized. So there'd actually be about $11,000 savings in going to the higher deductible. But with everything, we're managing risk. We're trying to predict risk. So if we have a greater year with claims, then you can see that dissipate. And if we have a better year, of course, you know, there might be increased. So the two options do exist for your consideration tonight.
Any questions for Mr. Beals?
Any reason we didn't, just a question, you were 25 and 5, well, 5 and 10, any reason we didn't stay with the 5,000 law enforcement?
That's just what's been presented. We've gone with the same deductible amounts since we've been involved with the program, I believe, since 96. There just hasn't been any adjustments with that, and nothing has really shown a grave interest or savings over time based on our histories. Right now, if you went back and looked at those loss analysis, 2012 was a big year with different losses that we had. And we're about a year away from actually moving away from that being a part of the actuarial view for what they're offering us as far as premiums are concerned. So in another year, we can also see some reduction in what's being offered, even for our $2,500 to $5,000 renewal package.
Good. Any other questions? Hearing none, I'll entertain a motion.
Mr. Chairman, I move that we renew it current deductible level.
Do we have a motion to renew at the current deductible level? Do we have a second?
Second.
We have a second. Any discussion on the motion? We'll call the vote. All in favor, signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries. Agenda item.